In this video, I have several slides of Polaris in different orientations and different lighting conditions. And let's just sort of go through them and see if we can find the Big Dipper in these cases here. Okay, so here's the first slide, of course, right in front of us here. And I'll just sort of ask the question, do you see the Big Dipper? And I hope you do. I see the Big Dipper right here, going down like that. Of course, I conceal the stars in the handle, but there you go. And of course, it doesn't look like the North Stars aren't here, on here, but these are the pointer stars. So if you looked up this way, at some point you would encounter the North Star as advertised. How about now? Do you see the Big Dipper? Got some trees. Slightly different lighting of the night sky. Okay, I think I see it right here. Sort of connect these stars. There's the handle like that. There's the bowl up like that. And in this case here, we are going to see the North Star. Here we start traveling up. Not a lot of stars in the way, not a lot of stars in the way, not a lot of stars. Then bam, suddenly we hit the North Star. I think we got it there. This is a good one. How about here? Go outside. Night, in front of a house there, some trees. You can see it right here. Here's sort of that handle again. There's the bowl. There we go. How about that North Star? Well, you sort of come over here like this, and I think we got it there too. That'd definitely be the North Star. Good. A few more for you here. How about this one here? I'm having a little trouble with this myself here, but I think I found it. Oh boy. So I think I found it right here. There we go. There we go. Handle right there. There's my bowl. Oops. See, I'm messing this up, aren't I? Here we go. Like here, 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 here. There we go. There's the Big Dipper right there. Here's the two pointer stars. So the North Star is going to be sort of down that way, but we don't see it on the scrap. That was a toughie. Okay, next one. I should have picked some easier ones here. These are all kind of hard here. But anyway, that's the point, I guess. I think I'm seeing it right here, 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 here. There's our Big Dipper. And likely then coming up here, that should be the North Star right there. So I think we got it. This one here, a little blurry, but I think we can still get it here. There's the handle going around like that. Not sure the North Star is going to be in this one here. It's probably, I don't think the North Star is going to be up there somewhere, almost there, but I don't think I'm going to see it in this slide here. But there's the Big Dipper anyway. This one, don't let those trees get in your way. Pretty straightforward on this one here, something like this. This, there we go. And of course, there's the pointer star, so the North Star is going to be clear up there somewhere. The very top, we don't see it on this slide. Here's another one here. I think I've got it right here, thankfully. Like that. And those are the pointer stars. I don't think we need to get the North Star, but it'd be up there somewhere like that. And I think this is my last one. Sometimes these ones you find on the inner are a little easy because they're definitely overexposed. The Big Dipper just doesn't stand out like this necessarily when you go out and look at it. Like this. There you go. There you go. And this is a nice example of the pointer stars taking us right to the North Star there. So I think we're good. The other thing I wanted to point out is that the Big Dipper, this wonderfully familiar guidepost for us in the sky, hopefully you're going to get more familiar with and go look, let's just say is not in a plane. And by that I mean it is not possible to put all the stars of the Big Dipper, say, on a sheet of paper in the plane. And this diagram sort of illustrates that for us here. That if we look down, here we are on the Earth, and here's all of the stars of the Big Dipper here. Like, we're not going to worry about all the names of them here, but here's the two pointer stars, Dubi and Merak, that we might see here and here, right? Those two things, though, there are the pointer stars. And, of course, they'll go on and point to the North Star at some point, but if you look at actually where they are not in a plane like this. They just look like they're in the plane to us looking at it from Earth, but in actuality here, Doobie is something like 105 light years away. Like you have to go all the way up here to see Doobie. And Merak, the other one of the point stars, is only 78 light years away. So like Merak is much closer to us than Doobie is, but you know, we can't really tell those distances. So it looks like the Big Dipper is all in a plane. And you can see how the other names, some Mizar is only vaguely familiar to me by name, 88 light years away, 90 light years away. Alioth is another one that's, well, I just sort of recognize some of these names, not in a really familiar way, but you can see they're all different distances away. So the Big Dipper then is not in a plane. It would be wrong of you to think that all the stars sort of came together and drew out a bowl like that. It's just the way it looks to us from Earth.